lights down. Go ahead, trim it out now.
Pick up 200 RPM.
James Lewiston, driving his triple-engine power play, has the slight edge over Mitch Buchanan, who drives for owner Ben Edwards in the lightning white 36-foot Scarab.
CJ? You okay?
I'm fine.
Mitch, we're in a race.
You gonna get back to shore?
I'm fine, just go in.
Great race, Mr. Lewiston.
Drop me on my yacht.
Congratulations.
Forget it, man. Nothing you say is gonna matter.
Well, he's gonna hear it anyway.
There you are.
Is winning a race worth killing someone?
She's alive, so your question is moot.
Moot?
Nice word.
Your win is moot! We stopped to help somebody you almost killed.
It's not my fault you're a more dedicated lifeguard than a raceboat driver.
I'm gonna go talk to him.
Okay.
It's not gonna do anything.
Ah, James. Splendid race. Time should qualify you for first in the finals again this year.
Oh, thank you, Your Highness. To winning the Brandenburg Cup on behalf of the Brandenburg family.
As well as the hand of the princess who presents it to you.
Where is Catherine?
James, take me to the beach now, please.
Your father's throwing a party, Catherine. Protocol doesn't...
I hate protocol. I'm sick of parties. I just want to lay on the beach in the sand and play games on the pier, walk with people in Venice. Oh, please, James, take me there.
If your father approves.
No.
But why not?
Because sunning yourself on a public beach is not appropriate.
Father, nothing's ever appropriate. I'm bored. I just want to have fun in the real world, at least for a few hours.
Trust me, you would not like hot dogs better than pheasant.
I wouldn't know. I've never tasted a hot dog.
Princess hasn't set foot off Lewiston's yacht.
Gotta be ready if and when she does.
How does it look, Tom?
Still got a shot, Ben. He rode on third by 6 seconds.
Let me know if anything changes.
Okay, I am so sorry.
What are you doing surf skiing today? You knew the time trial for happening?
I just got off a 24-hour shift. I forgot what day it was. Oh. Sorry.
It's okay. It's okay. We're not out of the running yet.
Yes, we are.
We just finished fourth by 2.5 lousy seconds.
What did the committee say?
They won't hear our protest.
But Lewiston, he's pretty tight with the royal family. Hell is staying on his yacht.
Will you win next year?
I'm not going to be any next year, dear. Hell, it's all one big pipe dream anyway.
No finals, no sponsor. No sponsor, no boat.
Thank you. Have you received any further intelligence?
Only rumors, Your Highness. But as your chief of security, let me assure you that no one would dare kidnap the Princess Catherine here.
These sort of rumors are never to be taken lightly, Roland. Until we're absolutely sure, I want my daughter protected at all times.
My name is Mitch McCann. I'm an LA County lifeguard. We met?
No. I will remember. Thank you for rescuing me, Mitch McCann. My name is Kathy.
Anytime. You with some friends around here?
No. No, I came alone.
Come on. I'll help you find your things.
I'm sure I left my towel around here someplace.
Well, the ocean can carry you pretty far.
No, it was here. I remember station 15. My things must have been stolen.
You want to file a report?
No, there was nothing of any real value.
What about your wallet or your keys?
My friends dropped me off here.
Oh.
I'm afraid I'm stranded.
Well, I can drive you home. My shift doesn't start till 3. I mean, where do you live?
I'm visiting. I'm staying with friends. I'm afraid they won't be there.
Well, I can't leave you stranded now, can I? I mean, there's got to be something I can do for you.
For you. He makes the best hot dogs in Southern California. What do you want on yours?
Everything.
Lou, give me a couple Venice dogs with the works and Pepsi?
Pepsi.
And a water.
So, what brings you to California? Business? Pleasure?
Pleasure. as much as I could squeeze in.
Where are you from?
Far away. No beaches, no oceans. Nothing as marvelous as this.
Ah, thank you very much.
Yeah, you got it.
Okay, now be careful. They're real messy.
It's divine. I love it here. There's so much life.
Oh, waves are like a natural pulse, you know? Reminds people that they're alive.
There's a poet in you, Mitch, if you can.
Yeah, I know, a bad poet. Wait a second, we got a little stuff right there. Hey!
I'm afraid I haven't any money. But I'll give you this in exchange for these clothes. It's 24 karat gold.
Right, you're gonna exchange this gold bracelet for clothes?
I'm sorry, it's all I have.
Wait a minute. I'll pay for the clothes. How much are they?
$8.
Then you must take this.
No. It's an old Chinese saying.
When you rescue someone from drowning, you must provide them with dry clothes.
Well, there's a saying where I come from that if somebody saves you from drowning, you must give them something wet.
What do you mean you can't find her?
We've checked every inch of the ship. I'm sorry, Your Majesty. I've no idea how this could have happened.
We must inform the Coast Guard and the local police.
Your Highness, if I may, I think it better if I search with my own men. Contacting the police would certainly mean involving the press. And if it became known that the Princess Catherine was left unguarded.
Yes, I see your point.
Well, I don't.
James, I haven't said anything to you or to Catherine. I didn't wish to alarm either one of you. But there are rumors that an extremist group may try to kidnap Catherine in order to exchange her for certain members of their organization who are being held in our prisons.
Dad! Dad, guess what? The race committee decided to hear our protest.
Great. I was in a boat race yesterday, and we're challenging the results.
I'm sure you're in the right. I have never seen skates like these before.
They're rollerblades.
Kathy, this is my son, Hobie. Hobie, this is Kathy.
Pleased to meet you, Hobie.
Me too. Ben wants you to meet him at the boat right away.
Okay, why don't you come with us? We can call your friends from there.
My friends?
Yeah.
Oh, right. Yes, I'll call. Thank you.
Let's do it.
Your Highness, the Princess.
Catherine, are you all right?
I'm fine. I told you I wanted to come to the beach, and I did.
Where on the beach? I'll tell Roland.
I'm not ready to come back yet.
Catherine.
Father, please listen to me. I was born your daughter, and soon I'll be James' wife, and I've had no say in either decision. This is my last chance to do something for myself, and I'm taking it.
Catherine, you don't understand the danger.
I'll tell you when to pick me up when I'm ready. Not before.
Tell Roland I need to see him at once.
Man, this waiting is killing me.
Sure, Ben will be here soon.
I'm gonna give this engine a once-over. Hope, you wanna lay some newspaper out for me?
Yeah, sure.
All right.
Hey, did you get all your friends?
No, they're still not there, but I left a message.
Princess Catherine to present Brandenburg Cup.
Are you all right?
Gotta be a little bit more careful there, sport.
Holy cow!
Come skating with me.
I can't. I gotta wait for Ben. Right. The ship starts in just a few minutes.
I'll take her, then you guys can do something together after work.
Ah, I'd love that.
All right. Have fun.
All right.
Be careful.
I will.
Okay.
Sorry.
Come on, I've just seen her.
What's your problem? Jerks!
Does your father know?
No, I figured if I told him, he'd freak.
Please don't tell him.
But those guys, you could be in danger.
No, no. They were just assigned to protect me. They want to bring me back. Haven't you ever just wanted to be on your own without anybody telling you what to do?
Of course I have. I'm a kid.
Then you know exactly how I feel. Promise me you won't tell him.
But you can trust my dad.
I know I can, but if he knows who I am, he'll freak, as you say, and that might spoil everything. Please?
Okay, I promise.
Oh, thank you.
It's like they're condoning Lewiston for almost running CJ down.
Mitch, this boat never touched her or her ski. There's no harm, no foul.
Can't we appeal this thing?
Nah, there's nobody to appeal to. Race committee's decision's final.
You know, I had a lot of dreams in my day. Running a boat like this, that was one of them. I'm trying to remember what all those other dreams were. And I can't. I started getting old someplace. Oh, God. Listen to me, guys, will you? You two take off. I want to be left alone.
All right, we'll leave you by yourself. But you are never alone.
Penalized because someone was almost injured?
Well, when it's the Randenberg Cup and you're friends with the Randenbergs, fair doesn't enter into it.
Thank you. I should call my friends. May I use your phone?
Sure, it's in the den.
Thank
Why
you.
Why I oughta. Haagen-Dazs.
Haagen-Dazs?
Yeah, didn't do your homework last night, did you?
Oh, man. So you really like your honey?
Sure. Give me a break. What's not to like?
Oh, I got a great idea. Let's make a fire.
Hey, it's the middle of the summer.
You'll see. It's kind of cold tonight anyway. I'll open some windows. We haven't had a fire in months.
Hey!
Yes, this is Princess Catherine. I'd like to speak to the chairman of the race committee.
Any luck?
They're still not home. Oh. Thank you for letting me stay here.
My pleasure.
Hey, we made a fire.
Lovely. But isn't it a bit warm?
Apparently not. Hobie, what are you doing?
Just thought I'd turn down the light so we could see the fire better. Besides, I'm bushed. I think I'll hit the sack. You guys, just stay up as late as you want. Maybe I'll read the dictionary or something. Good night.
Good night. He usually goes to bed kicking and screaming. Obviously, you made quite an impression on him.
His father's made quite an impression on me. May I have another, please?
You realize we've been together all day, and all I know about you is that you love hot dogs and root beer floats.
I think it's wonderful you and Gail remain friends.
See, there you go, changing the subject again.
I've never been a mystery woman. It's fun.
Yeah, I know, but I want to know more about you.
People who know me think my life is a fairy tale, but it's not. This is my fairy tale, here with you. I don't want to break the spell.
Of bravery, I knight you, Sir Hobie, Order of Most Excellent Heroes, and future heir to my royal throne.
Thank you. Hey, whoa, stop that, that tickled.
I'm sorry. Well, I'm going for a swim now.
You'll pay for this.
Well, you have such a handsome face, you don't need a body anyway.
Oh, don't leave me here. I'll rescue.
All right, Catherine, you've had your fun. Now it's time to go home.
I will return when I'm ready. Let go of me.
Who is this creep anyway?
He works for my father. He wants to bring me back. But I won't go, not yet. Will you hold him here, please, until I'm gone? I'm sorry.
Come near again. I'll have you arrested.
Your Highness.
Yes.
I'm afraid there's nothing new to report. I'm still unable to locate the princess. If it's of any comfort, sir, I doubt if she's in danger. Even if a domestic plot does exist, it's unlikely to unfold this far from home.
You were right. He was piloting one of the boats. His name is Mitch Buchanan. He's a lifeguard.
All right. We go tomorrow as planned. And this time, no surprises.
Mitch, please understand. If I tell you everything, we might lose what we found here together.
Well, we're definitely gonna lose what we found here if we can't be honest with each other.
I'm engaged to be married. My father's planning to announce my engagement tomorrow.
Why didn't you tell me?
I didn't want to lose you.
But you're getting married.
I don't love him.
Then why are you marrying him?
My father, my family. I didn't know what I was giving up. I didn't know what love was. Till now.
Came by to see Ben, and looks like the royal family got them to reconsider your protest.
And?
You're in!
Yes! Yes!
You, Lewiston, and another boat in a three-way final.
Fantastic.
they approach the turn.
That's enough, Roland. Tell my father I'll return after the race.
I don't think so, Your Highness.
Have you lost your mind?
No, not at all. Consider this a career move. I'm sure your fiancé will find $10 million a reasonable ransom.
You're kidnapping me?
Yes. Actually, yes. Though the blame will fall on the extremists, at least until we disappear.
Kathy! Toby, be careful!
She said she'd see you tomorrow.
Okay.
And Dad? About Kathy.
What?
Nothing.
Isn't that something? They're gonna etch our names right there, right amongst the great ones.
Ben, you deserve it.
So do both of you. Oh, Mitch, come on. She'll show up. Go have yourself a good time. You're gonna meet some royalty.
I'm gonna call Hobie and see if he's heard from her.
Congratulations. You ran a great race.
Thanks. So did you.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Prince Alexander and Princess Catherine Randenberg.
Come, I introduce you. Your Highness, may I introduce this year's cup winner, Mitch Buchanan.
Very well done, young man.
Thank you, Your Highness. And this is the Princess Catherine.
Congratulations on your victory, Mr. Buchanan. I know how much it must have meant to you.
Excuse me, I'm sorry. I'm not used to being this close to royalty.
We're no different than anyone else.
Well, if I met you someplace else, like on the beach, perhaps. But here I can see you're a part of a different world. Pleasure meeting you. Please excuse me.
Mitch, I'm sorry. I should have told you.
Lewiston? He's your fiancé?
Yes.
You lying to him now?
I shall tell him everything after we're married.
How can you marry someone when there's no love?
But there is love. I love my people. I love my country. James will provide jobs. Industry which our economy desperately needs.
What about our needs? Or was everything that happened between us just a diversion?
You know, it was more than that, Mitch. I never knew we would grow so close.
Close?
Fall in love.
Kathy.
You rescued me twice, Mitch. This time you can't. My father's waiting to announce my betrothal. I have to accept who I am and accept my responsibilities. Will you kiss Hobby goodbye for me? I'll never forget you. Remember me.
Joyous announcement.